110 Fourth Avenue. I live in Virginia Towers, and I came to piggyback on some concerns that I have. Guys, please bear with me, because I've been in and out of the hospital because of shortness of breath and other major issues. I live in the city.
Excuse me for just a second. Can you turn the mic down so you're talking more clearly? There you go. Thank you.
My concern is, like I said, I live in Virginia Towers, and I have been exposed to mold, which has compromised my health quite a bit. I've been in and out of the hospital within the last week or so, constantly, and I didn't know what was wrong with me. But I've been diagnosed as of today, and continue going through testing. But the exposure of the mold has created my health in bad conditions. As it was mentioned earlier, back there in the senior home, most of us are medically compromised, and a lot of our friends say anything. I live on like the sixth floor, and I'm on the floor that I'm living on now. When I went back home, well, today when I went to the doctor, they told me, don't go back and get somebody to go in and just remove every item, because I don't have a space to go back into the house. They're tearing out the walls in three apartments out of five on the floor. And it's just dust and mold that has been in contact with them. I've had the EPA to come in, and they could understand how it's been allowed to go along this long. But like I explained to them, the adults is compromised already initially. They're afraid to stand up because they don't have a place, some places to go. Just like myself, I'm have to leave, but I don't have somewhere to go right now. Our relatives here or nothing. So I have to get somebody to come in, clean out my apartment, because the doctor told me, do not go back in under no circumstances. So I'm going from spot to spot. They put me up in a hotel for a while, but when I came back, I had to leave home with my gown on. They came in and just tore the walls out before I could get myself out of the bed without looking dressed. I didn't have proper clothing. I left out my home with my gown on, no socks, some gym shoes, and I was able to grab them or wear a coat. When they asked me to leave, I got out, and the people that came in, they just tore down one thing, but management told me they were only going to do one room. They destroyed the apartment completely. I can't go in and find anything. I've had some of the individuals with me now, and some other ones to give, help me to get underclothes. While I was out, clothing to put on, I couldn't go in and get anything. And when I had somebody to come in today, they advised me, don't take nothing out of the house. Because the closets, all the clothes are white with the sawdust from the walls tearing out. It's terrible. I can't really express it. My breath is short. I really can't express it, but it's something really needs to be done. Because it's not fair that we have been subjected to this. And they was trying to sell the building as condos, but they didn't come up to the code, so they rented, and they ended up renting it to seniors. The security is not well in there. We've been compromised with people coming in the building, being in the garage. The concrete is falling out. Whatever the building is built out of, they said it's terracotta cement, and your cars is being, just ask for all the stuff that's falling out on your cars. Nothing is being done. Long story short, nothing is being done. And when you complain, it's like you're the one that stirs the pot and everybody shuts down. So with one or two or three people speaking out of 34 units that's being occupied, it's nothing going to be addressed. And then when you go over their heads to try to call the management, the owners or whoever, then it's, you kind of blackballed, and it's your label in the building. So then it makes everybody duck down and don't say that. Where are they going? I'm not really worried about where I'm going, but at the end of the day, I'll find somewhere to go, but I don't have somewhere to go right now to just get out my apartment and get my stuff out. And they advise me not to take the stuff because it needs to be cleaned. Department of Aging and Disability, they had somebody to come in today. They refused to jeopardize the agency because what they saw in my apartment today. They say, this is a hazardous cleaning. This is too much. The guy said he's not going to have his staff to check in to come in to what it was. So I'm asking if you all could take into consideration to give me some advice or some directions of where to go, how to go, who to talk to. At least I can have that. They have support to know what tomorrow holds for me, which way I'm going. Thank you for your time.
Peace. Peace. Yeah.